Why you bringing stuff like that?
I like to rub it in. I don't really care about neither one, but my ex-wife, her daddy bought scholarship. I mean, none of the children ever graduate from this, but they go to every home game. And see, I could care less about football. But, and if I hear they lost, and I hear Clemson win, I'll tease my ex-wife, my son, you know. I say, well, what happened to the chickens? They lost. They got their head cut off. And their famous saying is always, Clemson. I said, but Clemson won. And they said, the famous saying is, Clemson don't play nobody. And I said, well, they've been to more bowl games than y'all been to, ain't it?
Yeah.
He said, Daddy, I ain't talking to you.
Smart kid.
I told him,
look at it, right?
We was in Burlington. He's out floating on the water. He's in the Navy. So I told him, I said, son, I don't want you to croak when you get this letter because your daddy's doing something he ain't never done in his life. But brother, you, I'm sitting there watching this stupid-ass girl out of Clemson. I mean, not Clemson, but whoever they played and got lucky one.
Oh, yeah.
But I ain't heard back from him yet that he got it. He tried to call last night, and I missed the call. I couldn't get it out of my pocket fast enough. But it was 6 o'clock in the morning to him, and 11 o'clock. Yeah, he's on the San Antonio. He's with a bunch of jarheads. He's the one that puts them on the beach with the Hellcats with the airboats and glide and spin around. He's the one that fixes it. He does all the electronics. He's a mess, man.
Come on.
Jojo.
Come to church, I never played football, so I don't really do it.
You're right.
But I just like to agitate her.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. I that?
Yeah. I can lay off that. I mean, if it was a little lower, I'm not sure what to lay off on.
Telling her that
just wait miserable? Or she can...
Kind of like, this is going to be...
She can figure it out.
Yes, ma'am. On top of it.
You can sit in the house.
People have to work the whole world around this. Yeah,
That is
very traumatic for somebody that
age. It is. They just don't understand.
They don't.
And that's the thing. Maggie, real easy.
Go, baby, go, go. Go, baby, go, go. Yeah. She was there. Yeah. Woo.
Help, I can't fix nothing. Listen, you pitched a great game. Yeah.
It's really trying to let other things
play. It's not all about the
yeah. It's not
what
all about
the
yeah.
I mean, was the Dodgers way ahead or was it a close game?
I don't think they were way ahead. I think it was fairly close. I remember that.
Oh, what you got?
What time is it? You have 37 minutes.
We started about one.
Well, I take care of them. I can send them to the car. They easy. But see, yeah, but see, then they get air conditioned. We got to suffer, so they got to stay.
Thank you.
let it get a little deeper.
Thank you. thumb would have been shot.
Let's go ones.
She had a line shot in her basement. No, I mean, she misses it. Hey, let that go. I said, nobody hurt. Big battle, big battle. Hey, let's go, baby. You got it. Let it travel.
No. But I have to look. You know I'm an old man.
I'm fixing to tell her. I'll tell you too. I gotta keep it talking. 24 minutes. 24 minutes.
Thank you,
boy. No problem.
Good.
Yeah.
No, that was
a joke. That was like the whole thing.
That's it. Huh? Let it eat you up, make it. It always does that when it starts out moving, then it's like it comes to a crawl. Tell him for a price. Yes, you can rip it.
Thank you. Do it all with two, man. Come on.
Let's get Maggie. Get us going, baby. Here we go.
Come on, big dog.
Knock it down first. Get the out. Good play, Maggie. Watch it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna live.
Tony.
That's it. Keep paddling, babe.
Take your pitch.
Carmen, keep hitting it solid. Come on, Slick. Find a hole somewhere and we got a room. Find the grass somewhere, come. Come on.
Hey, that'd be your pitch. Not chasing anything bad.
Smart right here, 1-5.
Hey, I'm asking for more for this.
Thank you. Outfield, outfield,
That's it all day. Yeah, baby, let's go. Let's go, girl. Good job, Joe.
What you got for...
All right, hey, Bailey's on the...
Let's go, Joe.
Hey, we've done that before, too, back in the day.
Joe
C. We went on international style break a million night. Pop up about 4 or 5 rooms on some
better buy me. I'll better have another 3-pack of nabs. Eat 3 boxes of nabs in 3 days. Him and another boy.
That's a good weekend. About 1 o'clock in the morning, get the money.
Thank you.
got that first out, would you have left the second one more? Or would you have come out? I feel like I would have.
Number 22, right?
Yes. Take it away.
Good enough, folks.
Hey, one, one. Look at you, number one. Hey, Bobby. Hey,
thank you.
job here, 4-2.
Let's go, big dog.
Big dog. We'll get to it, son.
Come on, Carmen.
now here. Come on.